We've been camping for 3 weeks now. We've been training 5 days a week, and we're just waiting for the game tomorrow to start. Definitely it will be a tough, maybe the toughest out of all the games that we're going to face this tournament.